Finally, here we are. I'm so happy to announce you that we have launched our own Eduhubspot certification course. Guess what? Yes, the AI for Project Management certification course. Yes, you will be seeing AI for Project Management certification course live in our website. Also, I would like to ask an apology from my side. Why I'm asking an apology? It is because for the past 6 months, I used to get in a day at least 2 emails asking for, hey Gautam, when you're gonna launch a program for AI for Project Management? So there is a delay from our side to launch this particular program, but finally we are live. I will also tell you the reason for the delay. When the moment we have decided to make this AI for Project Management certification course, one promise we made to ourselves. What we made is, you know what, we have to create the best content for this program. The great things takes time, right? In order to create the best content for this program, it actually took some time. Anyway, we are live now. I'm very happy to make this announcement through this video. You can see the excitement in my face, how excited I am. Now, in this video, I'm going to discuss the course content for our AI for Project Management certification course. Along with that, I will be explaining you how we're gonna deliver this course content. Last but not least, at the end of the video, I'm going to reveal the launch offer that you all are going to get as a part of our new course launch. So let's not waste any time. Let's get started. Hi, my name is Gautam Sudhakar. I'm working as Chief Operating Officer with Eduhubspot. Now, let me explain how we are going to deliver this AI for Project Management certification course. We are going to do 20 hours of live training. When I say live training, it's not a traditional live training where a trainer come and then just teach the AI concepts and then move on. No, you will be having a hands-on experience, hands-on practical experience in that live training itself. So this means once we teach a particular AI concept, an exercise will be given to you in that live training. Breakout rooms will be made in the live training, in an online live training, and then you have to together do an exercise, and then you have to present that exercise in that live training itself to the entire audience. That's how this live training would be. Now the next question comes, Gautam, what are the schedules of live training? In what time duration you are going to conduct these trainings? So we are starting our first batch in the month of October. In the month of October, so as a part of our launch, we are scheduling 2 batches. You know what? One batch will be taught by me and another batch will be taught by our CEO of our company, Varun Anand. So we two are the one who are going to teach 2 batches in the month of October. If you want to know the schedules of the batches, just click the link below. You will get to know the schedules. Now, let's talk about the course agenda for this AI for Project Management certification course. I told you we'll be teaching a live training for 20 hours, right? So let's talk about in this 20 hours of live training, what are the topics that we are going to cover? So our entire course agenda is divided into 3 sections. So let me talk about section number 1. Section number 1 talks about AI and prompt engineering. So we'll be start explaining AI fundamentals needed for a project manager. That will be a discussion. And after that, we will be teaching prompt engineering. So we'll be talking about the different types of prompting techniques that is essential for doing a project management related activities. And once we cover that, you will be given a hands-on practical based exercise in that live training itself. And then you have to use all the prompting techniques that we are teaching in the live training. So that is just an overview I'm giving. Still, a lot of topics will be covered as a part of lesson number 2. And the lesson number 3 talks about privacy and ethics. See, all AI output, just like that, you should not believe it. It is the project manager's responsibility to maintain privacy. And also, it is project manager's responsibility to evaluate the ethical reasoning behind the AI responses. So how you have to consider privacy and ethics, that will be a discussion as a part of lesson 3. So once we complete that, section 2 entirely talks about how you can integrate AI when you're doing your project in waterfall lifecycle. This means during your project initiation phase, how you can use AI to create business case and benefits management plan and project charter, and how AI you can integrate in identifying your project stakeholders, prioritizing your project stakeholders, normally to handle the stakeholders. That will be a discussion. So once we complete that, we will be talking about how to do scope management for and waterfall project. When I say how to do scope management, how you can integrate artificial intelligence when you're doing scope management. So this means in terms of scope in waterfall project, work breakdown structure. That is something an important document any project manager must create for any project. In order to create work breakdown structure, how you can integrate AI, that will be a discussion. And once we complete that, three legs of project management will be discussed. How you can integrate AI when you're doing schedule, resource, and cost management. And this is where our program is different comparing the other programs that are available in the market. When we are discussing scope, schedule, resource, and cost, we are not going to open a ChatGPT and then give a prompt and then we will ask ChatGPT to generate scope, schedule, resource, cost. No. So what we are going to do is we are going to take the project management tools that you are using in your real work life. And then we will explain how to integrate AI in those project management tools. That's how our training program would be. So for example, we will be taking Microsoft Project, so which is a scheduling tool. With that, you can create the entire project management plan. And then we will explain how you can integrate AI in Microsoft Project. Microsoft Project is just one tool. For an example, I'm saying. Similarly, we're gonna focus on how to integrate AI in project management tools. And along with that, we'll be discussing how to do risk and stakeholder and quality management in waterfall project. Not I'm going to talk about risk and quality and stakeholder management, how to integrate AI in these three legs. That will be a discussion. So with that, section two is over. Once we complete section number two, we will be entering into section number three, which is called, we will be teaching you how to incorporate AI when you're doing your project in Agile lifecycle. So let's talk about that. So we'll be talking about when you're doing sprint planning, how you can integrate AI and then you can do a better sprint planning. So we will be explaining you how by using AI, you can estimate user stories using story points. That will be a discussion. And along with that, we will be discussing how by using AI, you can do an effective product backlog refinement. That will be a discussion. Then finally, how you can monitor and control your waterfall and agile project by using AI. How you can do a project reporting effectively by incorporating artificial intelligence. That will be a discussion. And as I already said, in waterfall and agile project, how can you use AI to make an effective communication to your project stakeholders? That will be a discussion. And also, even though when we are teaching Agile, it's not like we will open ChatGPT and then we will say or we'll give a prompt like, hey, estimate the user stories. No, we will be taking an Agile project management tools, not one, many. For example, we will be taking Jira, which is an Agile project management tool. It's one of the tools that you can handle your Agile project. We will be explaining how to integrate AI in Jira, and then you can do effective sprint planning, and then you can do effective product backlog refinement. That's how our training is focused on. As I said, we are not going to stop only with training. Immediately after teaching all the concepts, we will be doing a hands-on practical exercise in that training itself. And along with waterfall and agile, how to handle a hybrid project, that also will be covered as a part of our entire course agenda. So now, this entire topics, what I have given is just an overview. Anyway, you can download the course curriculum from the link that is shown below, and then you can see the detailed course content. So all the topics that I have explained will be covered in 20 hours. So once you complete the 20 hours of live training, you will be given an assignment. As a part of the assignment, we will be giving you a real project. For all those projects, you have to do a scope management, you have to create schedule, you have to estimate cost, resources, quality, you have to identify and manage stakeholders by using AI. And this assignment will go for close to 10 hours. It's a 10 hours worth of assignment. Once you complete that, trust me, you will become master in using AI tools in your project management workflow. So once you complete the live training and once you complete the 10 hours of assignment, you will be getting a course completion certificate. As a part of a course completion certificate, you'll be getting 30 PDUs, which is something you can claim for renewing all your PMI related certification as well. And after that, here comes the amazing part. So once you complete the hands-on assignment, you have to take a test. So you have to answer 50 questions within 60 minutes duration, and then the pass percentage is 60%. You have to score 60%, and this test is a home-based exam. This is entirely managed and delivered by Eduhubspot. So once you pass this certificate, you will be awarded as AIPM from Eduhubspot, which is something you can use it in your resume and which is something you can update in your LinkedIn profile as well as AIPM/Eduhubspot. So how it looks? Is it look amazing, this entire program? And also, while I was explaining the course agenda, I was only saying project management. Don't think like this AI for PM certification course is only for project managers. No, I will tell you for whom the certification is for. When you are a project manager, definitely you can take this AI for PM certification course. This is for product owners as well, because as a part of this particular program, we're going to teach you how you can incorporate AI to do product backlog refinement. So we'll be teaching how you can integrate AI in product owner responsibilities as well. This course is for program managers as well, because program managers will be leading a group of projects, right? You should know how to integrate AI in that project management workflow. At the end, you are leading different projects. Simple. This course is for program managers as well. When you are a project coordinator, this particular course is for you. When you are a business analyst will be kind of doing the role of product owner. For you, this particular program is valid. When you are a Scrum Master, this program is for you, because we are covering the agile side of project management, which is something majority of the Scrum Masters will be doing. Or let's say you are a technical resource, you who want to transition yourself into managerial career path, this certification course is for you. And when you're already a PMP certified project managers, this certification program is for you. Even though when you're preparing for your PMP exam right now, you can take the certification. Why? Because this course is just a 20 hours course. Think, once you complete this particular course, once you complete that assessment, you will be given a certificate called AIPM certificate. So this means once you complete your PMP exam, you know, you will be having your PMP certification also with you. Along with that, you will be having the AI knowledge also with you, which is a deadly combo in the market. So even though when you're preparing for your PMP exam right now, attend this 20 hours of course and then learn everything about AI, which is needed for doing an effective project management. So finally, we have understood the course agenda. So now let's talk about the launch offer. This means the amazing deal that you all are going to get. As a part of a launch offer, anybody who is taking this AI for PM certification course in the next 1 week, you're gonna get our program with 40% discount. You can see the enrollment link below. So once you click that enrollment link, you will be seeing what are the schedules that we're going to teach. And then according to your convenient date and time, you can pick any schedules you want. At the checkout page, you will be seeing a coupon code below. Use that coupon code and then take this amazing 40% offer. And I'm very excited to meet you all in our first live training batch, which is something I'm going to teach in the month of October. Let's enroll for this program and then let's master AI. And if you have any queries related to this program, you can write an email to aipm@eduhubspot.com. That is something you are seeing on the screen. My team will be reaching out to you and then they will be clarifying all your queries. Along with that, I will be giving you a support number. That is something you will be seeing on the screen. If you want to do a WhatsApp or if you want to directly call the support number, you can call and then you can get clarified all the queries you have. I'm very excited to teach the first batch for this certification course for you all. Let's enroll in this program and then let's have an amazing experience. So thank you so much for watching this video. Do share this video for anyone who is looking to enhance their knowledge on AI, especially in the project management domain, so that let them also avail this 40% amazing offer. So see you soon in the live training.